parents raised me to always have a positive attitude, that I could succeed by arming myself with a good education, even if they themselves did not have one. And that ultimately, all of us have the responsibility and the duty to help others by serving our community. As one of the early professionals of Rio Grande Valley, I have seen many